want something and the answer is no, you're just too young.
You don't even know what it is.
What is it?
I want a date.
No, you're just too young. Angie, I got it right.
No, I think I'm ready to date.
Carmen, we've had this discussion. You're 14. That's too young to be going out alone with boys.
But I'll be 15 next month.
Well, I didn't start dating until I was 17.
Yeah, but you've been trying for like 5 years.
Stop telling her things. You want to see what happens when you start dating boys too early?
Yeah.
That.
You know what? I wasn't so much dating boys at 15 as...
Mom!
Having sex with them. What'd you think I was going to say?
I'm not going to have sex, but everyone's dating at Allendale.
You want to start dating? You bring home a boy with straight A's, who doesn't drink, no piercings, no tattoos. Then we get to interview him for 3 hours. Yeah, you don't like that idea much, do you? But if you want a date, that's the deal, so think about it.
Jason, they want to meet you.
How you doing, Mr. Lopez? Mrs. Lopez.
Hi.
It's nice to finally meet you.
Wow.
Mom!
If I was 35 years younger, he would have been your daddy, George.